Hey, Patrick.
Hey, Ryan.
My name's John.
Hey, John.
How's it going, buddy?
Fine. How's dating Veronica?
Oh, good, good. You know what I never noticed about her? She's really mean and bossy.
You never noticed that before?
No.
What about all the times she was nasty and mean to you? And all the times she's publicly rejected you? She slapped you a couple of times?
That's true.
She threw a paper airplane at you?
That is true.
Stabbed you in the eye?
Yeah. I guess I was just like, you know, so encapsulated by her beauty.
Hit you with a hammer?
That's true. You can stop now.
Tripped you on the gravel?
Yeah, that's enough.
Threw you off a dock once.
I don't remember that. Did I hit my head?
Yeah.
Okay. How's Nate and Betty?
Freaking terrible. She keeps asking me to do stuff. And, like, care and pay attention to her. It's really annoying.
That's what a boyfriend does.
And?
And you should do those things because Betty's a good person and you need to treat her with respect and kindness.
Why?
Because she's a good person. She's nice and cute and funny and sweet.
Yeah, and Jose is playing with your shoe.
Where's that kid from?
I don't know.
Well, you gotta be, like, nice to her. She's a good girl with feelings, and you should care about her. I care about her.
Yeah, and you don't act like you care about her, anything at all.
Are you on crack?
Like her, which you do.
I like her, but what are you talking about? Of course I act like I care about her.
You've liked her for years.
No, I haven't.
Yeah.
She's a friend, and you're mean to her, and you need to treat her better.
No. You need to treat her better.
What were you doing?
Should have assassinated that fool!
No! You gotta do it when it's quiet, when no one's around!
What?
No! I'm talking about the kid. The boss said we gotta assassinate, but we gotta do it when he's all alone.
But last time, that bitch-ass cracker kicked the shit out of us.
How long has he been
there? Long enough to be your business.
What were you doing?
Taking care. Of the you-know-what, you know what I'm saying?
Wait a minute, I heard you talking about some kind of boy.
Hey, guys! Alright, come on,
hold on.
Okay, alright. This is not part of the plan.
I know.
But I can't take this stupid blacksmith anymore.
Tell me, right now, why do you care so much about how I treat Betty?
I don't know!
You don't know?
I don't know!
Why?
I don't know!
Why?
I don't know!
Why?
Because I love her!
What? Love her? You love her.
I love her.
You love her.
I love her.
Say it.
I love her.
Say it louder.
I love her!
Yell it!
I love her!
Scream it!
I love her!
Sing it!
I love her!
I'm
gonna
treat her good!
Go!
I'm gonna go right now!
Go tell her!
That's a woman!
whatever your name is. Betty. Right, Betty. So, how's John? Terrible. Awful. That guy is a complete idiot. He can't do anything right. I'm like, you know, let's go on the roof, you know? He's like, no, I might fall. Oh, he's driving me crazy.
Well, I was just wondering, because I hadn't seen him in a while, but you really should be nicer to him.
I should be nicer to him? That guy's a moron. He should learn how to act. You should say stuff about them. He's a really sweet person. You don't even know. I don't even know? What do you know?
Excuse me? What do I know? What do you know?
Don't come here and punch me, little missy.
Don't come here and push me.
Ah! Come here.
Jerry.
Creep.
What are you doing here?
I'm just doing what's in my soul, my brother.
I thought we left you tied up in the girls' bathroom.
We should get out of here.
Probably.
Where's the Asian anyway?
There's an Asian?
Yes, the idiot. No, you're the idiot. The other one.
Oh.
Screw it. Get them.
Hey! Ah! Ah! Hey! You just...
Hey, boss. We're back.
Yo, Big G. What's here, son?
Well, I didn't expect you guys to be back alive. Where's the Asian?
We have no idea.
Mm-mm. You killed the kid?
Nope. Didn't even bother try.
Nope. Kill us.
You didn't even try to kill him? What's wrong with you?
Where have you been?
You don't need it.
We did kidnap these two.
Who the hell are these guys?
Some friends of his.
You know what? I wasn't expecting you guys to be back alive. As long as he'll come back here, I'll be happy.
No, seriously, man. I've been looking all over for her. She's not anywhere. She's not at her house. She's not at school. She's nowhere. Think she's avoiding me? I'm gonna have to call you back.
Okay, is that thing on?
I think so.
Okay, can you edit that part out?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, John Wilson. Here I have your lovely lady friends.
Zoom.
John! Please help us!
If you ever want to see them again.
Yo! Don't be busting this shit now! Come on, man!
What the hell did you just say?
I don't know. The Asian's usually the translator.
Oh. Well, anyways, here, just come over here.
I'm Superman, man. I'm going for this thing. Oh!
Anyways, if you will ever want to see them again, come to my office and let's finish this.
Yeah, I got you. Itoshi Otosama Teo.